Everybody wants everyone to grow. That's a big part of the culture here at BI. Hi, my name is Melissa First, and I've been with BI for 18 years.
One alpha, take one. Mark.
Building and evolving my career here at BI has actually been very organic and very easy. I really saw that everybody was a team and wanted to grow together. We do so much at BI, from early discovery research to submissions for new drug applications. It's scientific excellence here. We're staying on the cutting edge. It's really exciting. There are so many different aspects of this company that there's a home for everyone. You can do your best work here. In 2003, BI started really looking at diversity and inclusion, and that was when I got involved in creating Working with Pride. I was very out and welcome and felt very comfortable in my position. In a way, was handpicked to say, will you take this on? And I did. I was very happy to, because I know how I felt here. I felt very welcome and included, and I was able to bring my whole self to work, and I know how important that was to me. So I wanted everybody to feel that way. The biggest thing that I'm proud of for BI is consistently getting 100% score on the Corporate Equality Index for the Human Rights Campaign. That says a lot about who we are as a company. My passion is to help people. What we do at BI is very directly helping people, and it's easy to bring my passion to work when I think about that. Here at BI, I've been able to thrive as a leader in the LGBT community and as a scientist. For me, BI is kind of a second home. I've grown personally and professionally by being here. We celebrate all the parts of ourselves as a team. Anybody who is interested in BI, I would say apply. It might be the best thing you never knew you always wanted.